I chose family medicine because I really enjoy being able to treat the entire family, everyone from the grandkids to the grandparents. And I love getting to know each one of my patients.
I think there isn't a better job than to work with kids and take care of them. This is the only place where you will see a doctor sitting on the floor playing with a child while listening to their heart and lungs, and I really enjoy this. But most importantly, I like to have the opportunity to take care of families as a whole, and to be able to do that, you get to start with their children.
But then when I saw the results that bariatric surgery has on patients and how we can completely change their lives, get them back out there and doing the things that they love, that was when I fell in love with it.
My philosophy of care is just to look at the woman as a whole person. It's just not their medical concerns, their period that's bothering them. There's a lot of other things that make us who we are.
I really want to partner with my patients and make sure that, you know, they're okay with the path that we're moving forward on, that they're okay with their treatments and the labs that we're doing. So it's really important to me to have a partnership with my patients.
The most important thing for my philosophy in terms of patient care is making sure they understand what's happening to them and what our plan is.
I realized that if you talk to the patients well, or like families well, listening is half treatment done. So compassionate care has always been on my mind, and that would be the philosophy I would follow forever. And with ProMedica, even ProMedica's mission has been the same as providing compassionate care.
Trying to make patients feel as comfortable as possible when, you know, we come into the room as a provider so that we can target what their concerns are and what their goals are.
So I approach every patient visit as if I would approach it with my own friends and family. I think, you know, it's such a tenuous time for all involved that I want them to feel very confident and comfortable in giving me the responsibility of taking care of them. I often tell my patients that even though I have the same conversation multiple times a day, that this is likely the first time that they're going through it. So I want to make sure that we kind of start from scratch and really focus on the educational component of everything going on and what's to come, so that way they feel confident and comfortable and empowered moving forward, and so that they can advocate for themselves through their journey.
I chose primary care because I do believe it's the area of medicine that offers the greatest opportunity to have the most impact on patients' lives, especially through like long-term patient-doctor relationship, which I find deeply rewarding.
And I love taking care of the patients. I love helping them make their decisions about their treatment process and doing surgery on them that I think that they'll be satisfied and happy with, and then following them along their journey as they go through treatment and survivorship.
My advice to patients would be to advocate for themselves and to ask questions, because then together they can reach optimal health and well-being.
My care philosophy is based on patient individuality. I believe in providing holistic care to my patient by working with them, by listening to their concerns and helping them understand their disease process. This way, I help them to be in a control of and take in charge of their health, and we can make decisions together for one's health.